December 9th, 1996, USA. The Lord speaks. Be in peace. Tell your counsellor, I am filled with joy that at last your thoughts on my sacred heart are blossoming in your mouth. The footnote reads, Father O'Carroll spoke of the treasures of the sacred heart that are reserved for our times. I know that you always considered my heart a haven, but had not so many opportunities to expose my heart as now. The footnote reads, Jesus gave those opportunities when we travel to conferences where people listen. The church has neglected the devotion to my sacred heart. At one time it was good of you to share with me in my sorrows and my grief. The footnote reads, at Cap de la Madeleine, Father O'Carroll had an experience. I value the interest that is mounting up in you to glorify my heart. I self-suffice, as you know, but I have chosen you and my Vassula to offer the world all that you can to attract them to receive the heart, this heart that loves them. Your sacrifices, the footnote reads, Father O'Carroll and I, are pleasing to me, and I will see to it that I will fulfil all your needs out of the riches of my heart. I have, as you noticed, given you my three angels, the footnote reads, that is, Bob, Pat and Tom, to escort you, yes, including my three archangels. So do not fear, all heaven is with you. There are many devout men who will help you. Be fearless. I am with you. Signed, Iota Sigma, Jesus.